I think it's funny because Lebanese like to be identified as Phoenicians, but at the same time, you're saying that they're claiming that we became a country after the French.
We go back to this pre-Islamic, pre-Arabic era, to a very Western-like civilization, and it says a lot about what kind of identity the Christian community is trying to create for itself, separating themselves culturally, religiously of course, historically, and to some extent ethnically from being Arab.
This new generation is left without any history, without any learnings. They just know that before there was a war, now there is no war anymore.
You know, we don't talk about the war.
The problem in Lebanon and in the Arab world that there is no recognition of modern heritage.
I think the issue of identity in Beirut is to not and try to find a unified emblem of what Lebanon is.
It's a well. Beirut has become the well of the Middle East.